totally remember that I need to... But fine. I apparently can't go up a ladder. Or stairwell. Overkill, probably. Too close. Shit. Really? Okay, don't let me go into the menu. That's fine. Whoa, what the fuck was that? The cage. Really hanging out way too close to where an explosion's about to be to gloat to people on a helicopter that could easily be knocked out of the sky by a falling pillar. Bring. Only like 10 people living there anyways. It's not that big a deal. How much ammo does this guy have? I didn't even mean to go into the house, just kind of ran right into it. I hit up that save point first. Wu-Tang! Yep. Game loves its trains. That guy there, he's a train man, plain and simple. Mom number two. Supreme happiness. Fly indeed. Thank you. Push it to the limb. Let's go do some terrorist activities. Yay, terrorism. Get the things out of here. Crush, crush, crush. get to use the vending machine? Before Shinra headquarters, so need one cover. Looks like just a wire to me. No mercy. Is a propeller. Thank you. am I supposed to jump? Purple thing. Why not? Just go up the stairs. Let's switch it up. I think you end up using the stairs regardless. Thank you. functioning elevator. What kind of business are they running here? Got monsters on every floor. Thank you. if I had it on the other one. Oh well. I'm sure I want to save, and I'm sure I want to get some breakfast, because I have not eaten today. And it started really hitting me as I started playing the game, so yeah, I'm gonna go make breakfast.